Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
They booby trap our dead.
Got a damn ambush! Roll around!
Keep it tight!
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Can't move artillery stick right in front of it.
Army!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go! Getting.
The
They're trying to get their tanks onto the airfield, but it's a nightmare over there!
Tojo's holding tight! We're pinned down by the MG fire from the second floor!
Any ideas, Sergeant?
Yeah! The Black Truck, get ahead! Miller, Polonsky, follow me! Miller! Load up those rifles and make the bomb camp right on this first!
Hell yeah!
Thank you.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
Hey, take cover!